Let's explore this puddle. Clearly, there's outlines where this puddle has been formed and dried over and over. It's not coming from the garbage chute or from the unit on this side of the hall. Exploring all the edges. This puddle used to be part of this bigger puddle. It does go across the hall into the unit 505. Where is it coming from? It's coming from this unit. It's coming underneath the door from the side where the AC unit is.